Hi, my name is Alana Dathani, and I'm the Secretary General for the Qatar Leadership Conference in the year 2019. This year, we want to kickstart our conference by talking about gender violence. If you want to learn more about this issue, visit the Time in Qatar website.
Hi, my name is Hala Elgwad, and I'm a conference coordinator for this year's QLC.
Hi, my name is Iyad Ali, and I'm part of QLC's 2019 conference coordinator team.
Hi, I'm Ahmed Khan.
I'm Jonah Burari.
I'm Princess Bozo.
I'm Maryam Ansada.
I'm Nihan Sawidjasoria.
And we are the QLC conference coordinators.
Hi, my name is Sandra Thani and I'm head of press.
And my name is Nimer Tirim and I'm the deputy head of press.
We're the QLC administration exec team. I'm Ayana Abdulaziz and I'm head of administration.
My name is Khadija Magermid and I'm head of administration.
My name is Adam Abbas and I'm deputy head of administration.
My name is Muhammad Muhammad, I'm the Deputy Head of Administration.
My name is Anaya Khan and I'm the Deputy Head of Administration.
I'm Leanne Abbas and I'm the Deputy Head of Administration.
My name is Aroni Hassan and I am the Head of IT for QLC.
Hi, I'm Fatman Mahdi, the Head of the Time in Qatar Office.
Hi everyone, my name is Sarah Mana, the former Head of Press.
A person who takes control and leads and facilitates collaboration.
A good leader is somebody who is in service of their team, is inspirational, is motivational, and above all has excellent emotional intelligence.
It is said that most leaders are born leaders. A real leader is not trained, and therefore leadership skills come naturally. I won't use the word struggled, but one of the challenges that I overcame is the self-confidence that comes with a disability.
أي نجاح مهني في رأيي الشخصي لا يأتي من دون الإيمان به والتصميم على الوصول إليه ومن دون التحلي بالصبر والبناء التدريجي للمستقبل. وهذا يعني أن المرء يجب أن يضع نصب عينيه هدفاً محدوداً ورؤية واضحة وثاقبة.